We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your path. Here's the key. Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands...
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps! No, I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch. Sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
You will pay for your... your sins.
Thank you.